It's like, what gives you the impression that I might go drifting? In my drift car.
Oh!
Oh! That was ridiculous!
Yeah.
Don't notice me, don't notice me, don't notice me. Oh, cop.
I'd rather be on the side of the road, not checking my GPS, where I can get into an accident.
I just drifted by two cops. Whoa, don't you? They tried to ram me. Looks like I'm drunk. What's up, guys? GT Game here, and welcome back to OCRP. And today we are playing with Troy in the Drift Tampas. So I am playing as Rich Bastard. I can't remember what his character is. We're going to be doing some drifting, getting into mischief, and we should get into some trouble considering on the drive down here, literally a cop was like major creeping behind us. We had three different cops try and just cruise behind us. So this should be pretty interesting. So we're on our way up to Grapeseed now. We're going to be. And then we're going to see where it goes from there. So I guess let's start drifting. Great beatbox.
Oh. How long have you been back? 3 seconds.
I'm going to make that the same track to my videos.
TAMPA!
There it is. Welcome to the official OCRP. Fuck you.
Welcome to the official OCRP. Fuck you.
The official OCRP soundtrack by Troy Baines. So, let's make this interesting. Hit a piece of wood.
Nice job.
Also, let's not drift in first person. It's kind of trippy. I'd love to have a car like this in real life. Oh, hello, cop. Oh, dude, come on.
Oh, busted already!
God damn it.
Congratulations, dumbass.
Yeah, suck a dick. Pull over next to me.
I will see you in Grapeseed.
Yeah, no, you fucking won't. You can pull over in the gas station. Oh, God, I got two units. Like, really?
I told you had another one coming up your way.
It's not even the Taurus.
Is it another charger?
Yep. Got two chargers, then Taurus is major creeping across the street. Wow. There it is. It's like they're trying to... I don't even know. They're just being cops. Fucking hell. I've been recording for 3 minutes and this has already happened.
Oh, we've been recording for 3 minutes and you already got busted.
Oh yeah. Probably within the first 2 minutes, let's be honest.
Probably, yeah.
That's great. I wonder if Marcel's on. Let's have a look. Marcus is on.
I'm glad, actually, they fixed that. Now you're not doing the thriller in your car with your wheels turned.
Hey, Johnson with the Blaine County Sheriff's Office. The reason I'm pulling you over is because I...
When you have the vehicle off, you don't do the thriller.
Smoke to your row, and it appeared that you drifted around the corner, and when you met me, you were going a bit off-road, so I'm just stopping you to checking that everything's alright.
I'm good, man. I wasn't drifting, just took the corner a bit faster than I probably should have.
Okay. Do you have your driver's license, registration, and proof of insurance?
Yeah, here you go. My name's Rich Bastard.
Alright, Mr. Bastard. Just sit tight for me and I'll be back with you in a minute.
Okay, no worries, officer. He didn't even clock me. He was just like, it looked like you drifted around the corner. I was like, no, I definitely didn't do that. What
did
gives
you
say that impression?
Flipped off the clutch?
No, I just said I took it a bit faster than I thought I did. It's like, what gives you the impression that I might go drifting? In my drift car. With
right.
Racing. Technically speaking, this car's illegal. Because the racing tires. I'm pretty sure they're not road legal.
Yeah, I don't think they're road legal.
We should put some off-road tires on you.
Yeah, hang on. I'm gonna put my shit in my, Ooh, you know what we should do? Go drifting. One of us falls down a cliff and we have... And, What do you think?
Why fall off a cliff?
No, like, not fall off a cliff, but, like, over the ledge and wreck, like, bad.
Alright, Mr. Bastard. Have you had anything to drink today?
No, I don't drink.
Okay.
Well, except when I
everything shakes out, I just wanted to stop you and make sure everything's alright. You slow down for me and take it easy when you're turning, okay?
Here's
your information back. You're free to go when me and my deputy here get back to our vehicles, okay?
Okay, I appreciate it, officer. Have a good day.
You too. Stay safe.
That was jank as fuck. That's a stringer, I think.
Where?
In a BMW. Black BMW.
BMW looking car?
Yeah. Where are you?
I'm at home. I'm on Algonquin and Nyland.
I know that street. Go, you fucking granny.
I'm headed back to the gas station if you want to meet up there.
Yeah. Totally drifted that corner.
Hey, what's up? Right, now you're gonna get use of excessive use of horn.
I'd like to see them try. Does Control Z still work?
Nope.
You have to use M menu now, is it?
Yep.
Engine off, fills up with gas, blah 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 blah. Thanks, motherfucker. I love the startup sound on this car.
Oh my god, it sounds amazing. Nice! Right in front of a cop, too!
Mm-hmm. The white and green. Come on, tractor, you can manage it.
Don't be a dumbass.
They are dumbasses, what do you expect?
I don't want to be behind a golf cart.
I don't want to be behind a cop. But here we are.
Fuck! Me, dude, and I thought my driving was bad.
Hey, there's a highway up here as well.
Dead bird.
If he goes left, I'm going straight. If he goes straight, I'm going left. He's going left.
Straight. I just heard them talk. Woo!
What?
This fucking four-wheeler brake checked me. Almost rear-ended his ass right in front of that trooper. Oh, beautiful tandem drift.
That was pretty cool. Straight across, danger jump. Thread the needle.
Drift the needle.
Ooh, there's no way I was making that. Ooh, my bush stopped me pretty quick.
Ooh!
That was ridiculous. Holy shit.
Dangerous intersection.
Oh, yeah.
Dangerous.
Yeah, I lost too much speed there.
Would you go straight?
Mm-hmm. Just follow the outside road. I'll wait for you on Main Street. Because, you know, Troy's a slow-ass motherfucker. And I keep spinning the fuck out through a fucking fence. There it is.
Ooh, past the deer. And spun out.
Got a feeling we're going to meet that cop head-on in a minute.
Yep. Maybe got some serious explaining to do.
Oh, yeah. Honestly, office.
Where'd you go?
I crashed in front of the cop. I'm not stopping.
What, you did?
I ain't stopping. Ain't stopping. I'm fucking going.
Where you at?
Gone. Is that a good enough answer?
Yeah.
Don't notice me.
Need a pickup?
No. He didn't notice me. I'm good.
Where you at?
Give me 1 minute to hide better. Oh, motherfuckers ain't spying me here. I'm at 2018 on the zero.
2018 on the zero. Alright, I know where you're at.
Behind the fucking building. I was just like, I ain't stopping for this motherfucker.
Watch him see, be like, hey, where's your... Stop me, be like, hey, where's your buddy at? I don't know.
Dude, my engine's smoking. Shit.
Oh, shit.
Is there a mechanic in Grapeseed?
I'm a mechanic.
You're a mechanic? Come fix my car, then.
Where are you at?
Behind the building in 2018.
Oh, I just passed you.
My car's whistling at me.
Uh-oh.
I see the 50.
Yep. I'm gonna keep driving.
Yeah, don't park your car where they can see it.
Yep. Gonna keep driving.
Shit.
If he stops me.
Oh, he sees you.
Yep. I'm getting stopped! For what? I swear to God, if he asks for it, my buddy is just like, I don't know who that. Watch. Just watch.
My top speed is stuck at 70, like 80 at most.
Watch, they'll be like, where's your buddy at? I'm like, I don't know.
Who's a buddy? I don't have a buddy. I'm friendless.
I don't have a buddy. I don't have any friends. I'm a lonely guy that's just a car enthusiast. His only best friend is a car.
You need to do that. That's fucking great.
I think I'm gonna do it. Be like, well, and who was that when you were driving with? I was like, we were just driving.
I saw a dude with a nice car.
What? I'm pulled over. What do you want?
Oh, there's a mechanic right there. How do I get to that?
I don't know.
Shit, that's exactly where that highway was. Through a fence.
Called it! I fucking called it!
Where's
I'm sorry, man. I don't have any friends. My only friend is my car. We can't wait. Two guys just can't drive around driving the same car, man. Damn.
God, that car's annoying me.
He thinks I know where you're at.
Well,
dude, I had no idea.
Even if you did, it's not illegal.
Yeah. Here you go, man. It's Dan Chevy.
Shit.
Chevy, like Chevrolet.
There it is.
Yeah, he was really pushing to know where you're at. He's like, don't lie to me, man. He's like, don't lie to me. You two are driving around together. I was like, what? Two guys can't drive in the same car, can't be together.
I know, man. You know I can hear you, right?
Yeah, I know. I don't care. I want you to hear it.
No, that's what I mean. Like, you don't have to explain what happened. I can hear you. Oh,
I swear to God, man. I don't know where he's at. We didn't bring our walkie talkies with us this time.
Walkie talkies.
I do know him, I'll admit that. I'm sorry, I lied.
Sam, it's not illegal to know someone.
I don't like being a snitch, man. I'm from a city where snitches get stitches. That's a warning! A warning! For what?
Ask him, what law did you fucking break?
I should have asked him. Oh well.
I would just be like, no, what law did I break? Oh, but you know a criminal. And?
Yeah, he's like, who's your buddy? I was like, I don't know what you're talking about. He knew. He knew.
Oh, I know.
I told him, my favorite part was like, I told him because I'm from an area where snitches get stitches.
Shit, I might be fucked.
Why?
I just pulled into the customs and a cop pulled up. Ooh, no, I might be good actually. I'm just going back off road.
Well, just be aware, they may follow you.
That's fine. If he goes up that dirt road, I know he's following me.
I should have not gone off that dirt road. I should have not committed, but I already committed.
I'm now wanted for evading the cops.
Yep.
So, drifting around the hills, yeah?
Yep. Are we going up?
Hang on, I got
like where the Sandy Harmony area is at?
I was thinking more south, like around sort of 707, 933, that area. First cop that sees us is just going to be like, yeah, I'm after that dude. Hopefully there's no cops on Sonora.
I should have just gave him the plate, like, all I know is this plate is China. I should have just gave him the plate.
I'm pretty sure you shouldn't.
No, I was thinking about it, but I was like, nah, I'm not going to do that.
Yeah, let's say you got broken necks.
Snitches get stitches.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know what should I get? I should get my Fudo.
If you want, but I'm not sure how well they'll keep up.
Oh, this is a drifting. We're doing drifting, right?
Yeah, but it's quite
quick. I should get my Fudo.
It's quite
that's
quick
amazing
paced.
At drifting.
I got robbed by Civ Ryan the other day, and everything he did, he was like, sorry. It was actually really funny. I can't wait to make that into a video.
I fucked up.
What'd you do?
I was ripping it in back rows in front of a trooper. I know what I did.
Where are you?
I know what I did.
Where are you?
Over by, I'm on Calafia.
Calafia. Okay.
Alright, one's coming down Calafia.
Which way?
There, towards Stab City. My phone looks like a GPS. Or my GPS looks like a phone, sorry. I swear to God, I do not have a phone, man.
Oh, cop.
I'd rather be on the side of the road, not checking my GPS, where I can get into an exit.
I just drifted by two cops.
I can't be out of my vehicle? Oh, shit!
Adios.
See ya! I'm getting out of the way! I'm staying out of the way! Holy Jesus! Holy shit! Holy shit! He started harassing me. He's like, oh, why are you out of your vehicle? Like, I can't check my GPS. He's like, I thought you didn't have a phone. I was like, my GPS looks like a phone.
To say I have no SIM card.
Oh, I should have said that. Damn! Talk about ultimate harassment, don't you think?
They have no idea where I went.
God, they've been harassing us! Well, me, mostly. You're the one that's doing fucked up shit.
I'm just the one with the balls to put my foot down. Oh, this sounds great in the tunnel. I'm in Polito.
Jesus, already?
Pretty much. I'm coming back by Calafia way. Ooh. Cop nearby. There he goes. Shit.
I think I just fucked myself.
I did as well. I'm fucked. I'm actually running now.
I'm kind of curious to see what's behind here.
Yeah. I'm in an active chase now.
Is the door open? Nope. I'm getting out.
I'm heading for the city. If they block off the end of the tunnel, I might just have to ram through them.
Were you trying to tunnel trick it?
No. The Chiliad tunnel.
Chiliad tunnel.
I'm just gonna ram through it if they try and block it. Come on, car, come on, I believe in you.
I'm putting my race car away, I'm gonna get my van out.
That's good for drifting.
What, a van?
Yeah.
You're in a priority, so.
And? You can join my priority if you want.
Nah.
Whoa, don't you? They tried to ram me. Come on, car, come on, I believe in you. 100% I'm gonna lose these cops. Oh, don't block me, don't do that, you fuck. I swear I just saw a cop car in that ditch. Might be wrong. Too fast! That's a boulder. I'm just absolutely bombing down fucking... well, about to be Sonora. This is reckless. Actually, no, I'm going to take the hills. Yeah, let's take the hills. So we'll give it a quick drift around here. Not too much, don't overdo it. Fly up the hill.
Oh, that's my gang burrito. I need to put that back.
Oh, this car's struggling. My car's started smoking. 67 miles per hour. I haven't got a gun or anything. If he tries to pit me, I'm just gonna fucking ram him. Come on, car.
Speedo. Okay, there we go.
Come on, give me another gear. Don't even try it. The cop tried pitting me. He really is struggling up this hill. Looks like I'm drunk. Really? That broke the engine? God, my car's about to die. Troy, pick up, if possible.
Need a pick up?
Yeah.
Where are you at?
Down towards the city. I haven't got a postal. Can't get a postal.
You're not able to get a postal?
No. They're spinning me. They're trying to block me in. I'm running. I can't get out.
Get out of the car! Let me know if the pickup is gonna be needed.
I'm running.
Backing out.
I'm running.
Yeah, you're gonna get caught.
I'm getting tased. 100%. Come on. Fuck yeah, I'm giving up.
Stop running. Show us your hand.
I got non-lethal.
So is this gonna be a ticket?
Turn away.
You're going to jail, bitch.
Turn around. Turn the fuck around.
No, I quite like facing this way.
Alright. Wow,
tasering someone whose hands are up, that's civil.
Turn around.
I think it's gonna
end. Do you want a full
360
no scope?
Turn the fuck around.
Boom, 360 no scope.
Get down on your knees.
Make me.
Turn around and get down on your knees. Turn around!
I've already turned around once.
Yeah, I got my cover, I'll cuff him.
Alright, smartass. Get the fuck
down
on your knees.
Don't move.
Oh, you want me to turn around? Okay.
What, tase? Turn around.
Watch your crossfire.
You asked me to turn. Right, I'll turn back around then. Jesus.
Move again, you're getting tased.
Do you want me this way or this way?
You're getting tased if you move again. Not telling you again. Turn around.
Turn around, okay.
Turn around.
Don't Which move. Way? This way?
Stay right there. Do not move.
Well, that was fun. I'll take my ticket and then I'll be on my way, yeah?
Oh, it's gonna be so much more than a ticket.
Two tickets? No. You can't do that. If you mean three tickets, I've lost faith. Hey, give me my crowbar back.
You can have it when we're done.
Ah, perfect.
It's Richard Bastard, right?
No, my name's Bob Mackleberry. That's totally
Bob
not...
Bob Mackleberry?
That may or may not be true.
No, I don't think that's true.
Oh, that's your problem.
Okay, come here with me. Okay, Richard. So, do you want to explain to me what the hell you're doing running away from us?
My gas got stuck. I tried everything to stop, I really did.
Did it now? Did it get stuck down in Grapeseed on Main Street when you bailed on me?
I don't recall that. Where's Grapeseed? Never heard of it.
You don't recall that? You almost hit another vehicle. I turned around.
Oh, that.
She
aimed for me. It was self-defense.
Uh-huh. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna search you again. I know my officer did that.
You should have faith in your fellow officer.
Do you have anything on you that's gonna hurt me?
I got a pretty long dick. I mean, I can stick you with that if you try. Is that blue and green vehicle down there yours? The one with the slick tires?
No, that's yours.
Oh yeah, sorry. I can sit in that one if you prefer.
No. You're gonna get in the back of my Charger. And I'm gonna take you down, I'm gonna fuck you, and you're... By the way, just so you know, you're currently under arrest. I'll read your rights in just a moment.
I hate to alarm you, but one of the cars is missing a door. Can I sit in that one? Easy escape.
Come here.
I'm here. Don't worry. These cops must hate me. Isn't she beautiful? Seat. Do you want to buy her? $5,000 and she's yours.
Do you want me to manhandle you? Or are you going to step into my vehicle on your own? So do you want to talk to me? What's going on today? Why you and your buddy have been racing around, drifting around, and ended up here?
I'll be honest, it was mainly him. He just guided me into it and kind of just kept going, I guess. He was smart. He pulled over.
I don't believe that.
Seriously, he was like, hey man, take this car, come drifting with me. So I did.
Uh-huh. Because I never saw him doing anything stupid. I only saw you.
He must be a very lucky person, man.
I've seen you doing stupid shit, but this is the third time.
Talking of stupid shit, one of these highway guys crashed into my car. That's reckless driving.
Uh-huh. Yeah, trooper.
Wow.
Yeah, car's clean. Nothing in it.
Okay, did you find any ID or anything?
That is a demolished front end.
Richard Bastard, I pulled him over previously.
That wasn't me. Charger's looking pretty beat up, man.
What's that?
The charger's looking a bit beat up. Looks like
it
spent the night with Chris Brown, yeah.
Yeah, it's probably because I had to almost ram you.
Hey, you said almost ram me. That wouldn't cause damage. That would cause almost damage. So you must have hit something else. I know your secret.
Well, I wouldn't call it ramming. More as of a boxing in.
Oh.
Which caused the damage.
That
yeah.
Sounds fun. I wish I could have been there.
Oh, you were.
You back?
So do you want to explain to me why you're doing what you're doing? Why did you even run from us when we tried to pull you over?
Because the other guy said he'd give me $500,000 if I did.
That's some bullshit.
Wow, you're not very trusting, are you? Searching me after another deputy searched me shows lack of faith in your team. And then not believing what I say, that's just mistrustful.
Have you given me any reason to trust you?
I stopped.
No, you kind of did. We had to box you in to get you to stop.
Did the vehicle stop?
Yes, but not because of you.
You there?
I could have kept going. Yeah, man.
Yeah, you could have.
All right. Yeah, I had to use the bathroom.
I didn't want to know that, and neither does my video.
Sorry. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'm in the back of a charger right now. I got the nicest cop in the world, though, so...
What's going on? What did I miss?
They boxed me in. My car died.
Gotcha.
Be honest, Sheriff, that chase was pretty fun, right?
Fun?
Yeah, you enjoyed it.
A lot of people. And you think
then
I'm gonna have fun?
They should have saw me coming. $10,000 if you knock it down to a year. That's pretty reasonable.
Is that a bribe?
No, it's an offer.
It sure as hell sounds like a bribe.
Nah, I'm pretty sure it's not.
Okay. I'm just gonna get the paperwork straight up, and I'll let you know what you're being charged with.
Okay. That deputy's just chilling behind me, that's fucking great. Those chairs, those little red and blue ones, they're exactly like the chairs I used to have in school. But slightly more faded. I don't know, nostalgia, man. Imagine being the desk sergeant in here. You'd be so freaking bored. Like, Jesus, there's nothing to look at. And you can't even see out the windows because it's brighter than the surface of the sun. So, yeah. That is really bright. You'd get so bored. At least you'd have a computer and a 1963 TV to look at. Coffee machine, that would be useful. Fax machine, because 1990s cold. And microwave to cook your inevitable diabetes burger. So, yeah, I wouldn't want to be that dude. I can see why they don't use someone just as a desk sergeant. They'd be bored out of their skull. That should be pretty cool to get dispatching game just be at one of the police stations to deal with general queries as well as dispatching. I know, that'd be a lot of effort though, a lot of work.
Well, first of all, you're getting two citations and you're also being under arrest, so...
Damn it.
Let's start with the tickets.
This'll be fun.
It's gonna be a 5,000 fine for aggressive, reckless driving. Penal code 316.1923. On top of that, it's gonna be a 25,000 fine for speeding over 50 mile an hour above the limit. It's gonna be 25,000 because this is your second time you're receiving this ticket.
I was gonna say, I'm surprised that fine's more expensive than the aggressive, careless, reckless driving one. Like, what the fuck?
Well, I don't make the laws.
Oh well, I can pay it easy.
Okay, so it's gonna be a total of 30,000.
Okay. Am I free to go?
Oh no, sir. No, come back here.
Worth a try. Who said
what's that?
Three, is this the suspect from the green force or something?
Oh, yes, it is.
No, I'm just a local cat burglar.
Is that Mr. Ballsack?
No.
No, this is Richard Bastard.
Richard Bastard, oh, okay. You look a lot like somebody I dealt with earlier.
Oh, I'll have to meet that dude. He sounds like a handsome guy. I take that as a
okay,
yeah.
So you're being arrested with aggravating, fleeing, and eluding an LEO, which is a felony too, and aggravated reckless driving, which is a misdemeanor too. One, sorry, misdemeanor of the first degree.
Okay.
Do you have any questions for me?
No, I'm good.
Okay. Are you gonna do anything if I take off the cuffs so you can sign these and so I can get your thumbprint?
Oh no, of course, officer. I always behave myself.
Some reason I highly doubt that.
I've never broken the law once in the last 3 seconds. Technically speaking, that's true.
Okay, so now you'll have two options. One is either you pay the bond, it's going to be $100,000, or do 10 years in prison.
I'll take the jail.
Okay.
I can only afford to do that 19
times. If I can go ahead and get your thumbprint at the bottom here as well as your signature.
Signs and thumbs. I spell that wrong, but you know what I mean. Okay, guys, that is going to do it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys check out my Discord as well, because I do post a lot of stuff on there. And you can also find out when I'm going live. And I'm pretty sure he put my sentence wrong, because he put it as 100 seconds, not 10 years. Either way, though, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you come back for the next episode, and I will see you then. Peace out, guys.